fire department. But we're gonna get you out of here.
Let's go, let's go! 1, 2, 3!
Newspaper called me twice wanting an interview. Seems I'm a hero with everybody in the world except my wife.
Man, I've seen you run into a burning building and save people you don't even know. But you're gonna let your own marriage just burn to the ground.
Catherine and I were in love when we got married. But today, we're two very different people.
We fight more than we do anything else.
A real man's gotta be a hero to his wife before he can be to anybody else. But he ain't a real man.
She's probably whining to her friends. I can see them all right now having some sort of group hug.
It's gonna be all right.
You'll get through this.
All you need to make marriage work is a little bit of romance. And that comes from right here.
Man, that's easy to say when you ain't never been married.
We're done, Dad. I am not gonna keep doing this.
I want you to hold off on the divorce for 40 days. I'm going to send you something in the mail. Take one day at a time, then see what happens.
Every day has me adding a new concept to the way I treat her.
My advice is go all out.
In the last few days, he has fixed me coffee, bought me these pitiful little flowers, and just now called just to see if I'm doing okay.
Up to this point, my heart's not been in it. This whole love dare thing, it's not working.
You can't love her because you can't give her what you don't have.
You gotta beg God to teach you how to be a good husband. And don't just follow your heart, you gotta lead your heart.
No love is not a fight, but it's something worth
fighting. Captain, we gotta get out of the house, the room is about to give.
Fireproof. Never leave your partner behind.